In Wilmington, North Carolina, authorities went door to door with a loudspeaker warning everybody to get out, and we're starting to get reports that some of those evacuees are now here in the Queen City to ride out the storm. Not your side's Allie Kramer caught up with one of them, and Allie, what do they have to say?
Yeah, and Ryan Jackson Ertel actually lives there in Wilmington. He's only about a few miles from the beach. He's actually a student at UNC Wilmington, and he's in an off-campus house. Again, he's just about a mile or so, he thinks, from the beach. He lives right between the two there at Wrightsville, and he was watching the track of this storm. He finally made that decision to evacuate yesterday morning because he knows his home is going to get hit. So the little Miami grad, he made the move to come back to his other home in Morrow. Now Jackson tells us that he didn't board up his apartment, but he did try to move everything, the stools, the chair you see there on the table. He's just trying to pile things off of the ground in case it does flood. Officials predict Florence could bring 35 inches of rain to the area. His biggest concern is that flooding, and he says that he actually tried to leave in the middle of the night and drove to Raleigh to catch a flight home, but the challenges came early. He nearly ran out of gas just trying to finally get out of town.
I had to get in line. There was like 5 cars ahead of me. I finally got some premium, was all they had left, but I was about out, so I was just happy to get any at all. Last I heard from people back there is they're pretty much completely out. So I think everyone that's there now that I've talked to says it's like a ghost town. Everyone's just kind of hunkered down, just getting ready for the storm. So it's definitely not pretty. Everyone's pretty worried about it. So.
You know, Jackson is a Marine, I should say, and he's worried about some of those folks that are still at Camp Lejeune. He's certainly thinking about them, he told us. And classes where he goes to school at UNC Wilmington, he says, were canceled this week. He's set to return Sunday night on a flight, but he made sure to buy a refundable ticket because depending on how hard this storm hits, he may not be able to be back there in a rush. Barack and Ryan?